Hello everyone. So in the previous part we have discussed about the challenges and other things which are associated with the pediatric aspect of COVID-19 infection, and now we are going is 25 mg 12 hourly, that is twice a day for 5 days. If the age is greater than 1 year but weight is less than 15 kg, you can give 30 mg 12 hourly for 5 days. Between 15 to 23 kg if the weight is there, then you have to give 45 mg 12 hourly for 5 days. 23 to 40 kg, it is 60 mg per dose, 12 hourly for 5 days. If the weight is greater than 40 kg, you can give adult dosage. That is, a capsule of 75 mg is to be given 12 hourly for 5 days. Coming on to the next drug, hydroxychloroquine. You can start it in a dose of 10 mg per kg per dose, 12 hourly. Please keep in mind the maximum dosage allowed per dose is 600 mg. It should not exceed more than that. You have to give this regimen for 2 days, followed by 3 mg per kg per dose, 3 times a day for 3 days. The third is the lopinavir-ritonavir combination. If a child is between 14 days to 6 months of age, you can calculate the dose as per lopinavir component. So lopinavir component dosage is 16 mg per kg per dose 12 hourly. Between 6 to 18 months, if the weight is between 15 to 25, you have to give a combination of 200 mg of lopinavir with 50 mg of ritonavir 12 hourly orally. 26 to 35 kg, it is 300 mg and 75 mg 12 hourly respectively. And for 35 kg and above, 400 mg and 100 mg per dose 12 hourly per orally. If it is not possible for you to give it orally, you can always give it by DT. Still, our best case scenario is that prevention is the best form of treatment at present. Okay, thank you.